Welcome back, guys, to The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. Sorry about the last episode being so short. Okay, let's get into this. Oh, he's got a haircut. Ooh, okay. Wealthy townsman. He's arsehole. What's up, guys?
Oh, I remember you. What'll it be?
What you got?
Mind if I have a look?
Oh, I got food up the wazoo. I'm good. How much money I got? 117. That baked potato does look tasty. Get tasty. That chicken leg. Got any water? Water dope, dude. Water so dope. Water. Boom. Got water. Raspberry juice. Rivian Creek. Cade Sweeney Stout. No, I think we're good. We got junk. Peace out, Holmes. Oh, you're a talkative one. Why is this sparkling? That's probably Gwent. I don't play Gwent. I don't do that junk. I don't play card games. Used to, though. I used to play Pokemon. Pokemon! I'm not gonna sing a song.
Everyone to me! To me!
Who are you? What are these? Trolls been seen her use of Oxenfurt and ring of Fontar. Said troll had been just known to sing Redanian marching tunes. Event of an encounter with the troll is recommended to remain immobile, keeping low to the ground and covering one's head with one's arms. There exists a chance that the beast will not then attack, for it will mistake a potential victim, thus situated for a rock. What, trolls fucking blind? Oxenfurt, beast in Oxenfurt, so these are all in Oxenfurt. I saw some plants over here. Nah, we ain't gonna take that. We ain't gonna do that. Merchant. Got $107.
If I ain't got it today, say the word and I'll have it tomorrow.
Let me see. Might pick something.
What's this? Paint. Item needed to complete a quest. I'll take it. I don't want no damn rabbit pelt, though. Man drink, cordial, torch. I got a torch. Nope. Boy ain't got shit. Got it. Peace out, homie.
So long.
Just running through the streets, running through the streets, running through the streets. Okay, I'm done running through the streets now. What's up, girl? Okay. Oh, I wasn't supposed to talk to you anyways. Items have been enhanced. Oh, is a fight about to happen? What the hell? Your kind spreads disease. Defeatism and desertion. Oh, bitch. Find Tamer, the Baron's daughter in Oxenfurt.
What is it?
Where do I go?
The witch hunters defend us from monsters.
Here we go.
I'm looking for Tamara, the Bloody Baron's daughter. Your brother said I'd find her here.
Vojtech sent you, sir.
How else would I know she was here?
Wait a moment. I'll fetch her straight away.
I don't trust this boy.
More to talk about.
Your father's a vile man. You're angry and bitter. Can't blame you.
Why did you help him then? Why did you take this job?
Because he knows something about someone dear to me. Promised to tell me if I found you and your mother.
Got it. A bit of blackmail. Just his style. Well, now you've found me, you can tell him I'm alive and I'm never coming back.
Vojtech claims your mother had strange marks on her hands, and that a monster dragged her into the woods. Is that true?
We were riding towards the river. Suddenly, Mum cried out, bent over, almost fell off her horse. I rode up to her and saw something strange. Her hands were on fire, and then that creature leapt from the woods. I don't know what it was, but it roared so fierce my nose bled. I saw it topple trees. I've never been so scared in my life. That thing grabbed my mom and disappeared into the woods. I wanted to turn back, go after them, but the horses panicked. Now I don't even know if she's alive.
I don't mean to pry, but I know your mother had a miscarriage.
His doing? He shoved her, she fell. That's how it started. We were alone, no one to help. Blood everywhere. Worst night of my life.
Sorry. Must have been hard for you both.
Mum was in shock, raving that it was better this way, that she never wanted the child. Must have had a fever. She was losing blood the whole time.
She didn't want the child.
Said she'd sooner cut open her gut than bear another child from his seed.
What will you do now?
Find my mum.
You realize that might not be that easy.
Don't worry, I'm not daft enough to believe I can do it alone. I've got some new friends now. Powerful friends. They'll help me.
Who are these friends, if it's not a secret?
No secret. Heard of the Church of the Eternal Fire? A priest helped me contact the Redanian witch hunters. Righteous, brave men. They'll help me.
Hence the candlesticks in your room. So you believe in the Eternal Fire?
Once the heat of the fire has set your heart aflame, it gives you strength and leads you down the path of truth for the rest of your life. I hope it'll bless you with its warmth one day.
Thanks. Thing is, fire's tricky. It's easy to get burned.
What about your father?
What about your father?
Who? Oh, him. I don't care. I won't go back to him. That bit of my life. Forgotten it already.
Well, well. The Witcher. Never thought the Baron would stoop to hiring a monster slayer. Though I hear you're good at tracking things down.
Desperate fathers have been known to do a lot to find their daughters.
Unexpected from a Witcher. I thought your mutations cleansed you of humanity. Stripped you of emotions.
You don't need mutations to strip men of their humanity. I've seen plenty of examples. Glad you know who I am. Haven't introduced yourself, though.
Grada, witch hunter in the service of His Royal Majesty Radovid of Redania. I'm certain you've heard of us.
Rings a bell.
If the Bloody Baron sent you to fetch his daughter, you'd best face it. You will fail in your task.
I appreciate your concern, but I don't need it. As for Tamora, she can make her own decisions.
No problem. A killer for hire, abandoning his bounty for the good of another. The hunters and the Church of the Eternal Fire thank you.
Where are you going to take her?
Tamora must rest. She's had a harrowing experience. When the warmth of the Eternal Fire has restored her strength, we shall see about finding her mother.
Before you go, your father asked me to give you this.
Clara? Father told you to give me Clara. Funny how he thought to buy me back with a memory. Tell him one gesture could never make up for a ruined childhood. So long, Witcher. In spite of all, I'm grateful you gave me a choice. Didn't force me to go back to the different.
Hope you know what you're getting yourself into. So long, and good luck.
Ew. Well, don't zoom in that close on his head, man. That's creepy. I gotta go back to the Baron. Seriously, that's a long ride. And we're not doing that right now. I'm doing that. Request set. Down a little closer. 245. Shit. Okay, let's see about that troll situation. What does that mean? Shit. Need to find something to fill out this video. That's a long hike. In the stars. I mean, I picked up that one about the Gwent thing, didn't I? Damn. Let's just do this. Visit the soothsayer. Contract. Auction for drunk. Gwent playing innkeepers. Time we got 8:23. He's only been recording for like 15 minutes.
Go.
Well, It'll be quicker once we can actually move. So oh, sorry, little kid. I'm sorry. Yeah. Jeez. We run out of the street. Did your parents ever teach you manners? There we go. Now we can move. Chair, get out of the street, stoops. Gosh. I swear. Bandit comp. Oh. The little nine, son. We out. We on level 5. I like a difficulty arc, but geez. I'm trying to get myself killed. Hold up. Save it. Why can't I? Wild dog, level 1. Oh, these are just wild dogs. We're good. Can I come through? Save game. Thank you. This is kind of boring. Just traveling along.
Let's go.
Turn back.
Someone walked through the spilled wine.
Oh, that's a You shitting me?
Someone walked through the spilled wine.
You know what, dude? Come on, Roach. Damn it.
Fast. Panicked.
There.
Woods are deep and suddenly.
Just gotta take care of the woodland beast. We've been traveling in the wrong damn direction. Well, I'm sorry, guys. I hope you enjoy the unedited, videos. Put your sword away, girl. Why are you glowing? Examine the site where your transport was attacked using your Witcher senses.
Faster.
Let's try and get me some meat. I'm getting close. Alright, go on, Roach. Daddy's got this. An Al Ghul. Damn it, were you fucking like, bruh? So this is that one motherfucker. Damn it, I hit the fucking dodge button. Motherfucker. I almost had them bitches too. Fucking hate it when I die. Malgo was a fucking tough. Okay, can you fucking load? If I hate dying in this game, it takes fucking forever. You know what? Quests. We're gonna continue down this, the one this one is, because I ain't fucking doing that shit. Not again. Jeez. That shit ain't happening. Come back when I'm like a level 20. Pals, motherfucker.
That stench.
Is it the stench of death? Are they zombies? Are they motherfucking zombies? Probably motherfucking zombies. Alright. Spidey, you're gonna die. Old Sage.
Come closer.
Just up in here is my house. Visit the soothsayer. I don't see no soothsayer. You go up on the roof? On the roof? Where the fuck am I supposed to go? I'll take you damn later, I don't give a shit. Take your broken rake, I don't give a shit. I tried to talk to him.
Not personal, right? Though I've seen ye many times. I've a gift. I see the future. Yours as well.
But not for free, I guess.
I don't ask much. If you've a bite to eat.
Here.
Thank ye. A fine offering.
Better not give my damn baked potato, bitch.
All right. Let's hear it.
I see a white wolf. He enters an endless cavern. He sings a hymn of madness and despair. Summoning that which is not dead, for it cannot die.
That's not the future. Lived through that, and you probably heard about it in some ballad.
My third eye grows foggier the older I become. But if you bought me some dragon's root...
Rare plant.
Rare indeed. But it did once grow in a cave southeast of here.
Okay, so we're off to get some dragon's root. Come on, Roach. I might be able to beat his ass though, I don't know. What's that though? Oh, pen grape. Give me some pen. Give me some pen grape. Get all the plants. Hell yeah! Yeah, rabbit pelt, son. Shit. Motherfucker. This is going fucking splendid. Thus let the 12-year loading screen commence. So if it's kind of boring for you guys, I do dare apologize. Bing bop bow brr. Oh, motherfuckers. We're back fucking here. No. Well, this ain't too far from where we were. Get out the horse. Jump. Talk to Sage.
We know each other.
Not personal. I have a gift.
But not for...
I don't know.
Here.
Thank you. I thought...
That's not...
Red.
Fine. I'll see you.
Boom. That pissed me off more. I had to repeat shit. I can't drag a jump over my head. Blah, 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 blah. Hoop. And I lost my rabbit pelt. That make me sad. Who pin rape. I'm not saying rape. I just said rape cut 3 times. Shut up. What's up, boy? Gotcha, bitch. My rabbit pelt. Let's do this right this time. Why can't I hurt him though? Hell. Shrooms! So I'm gonna be in a damn cave, I know it. I'm just picking up everything. Cave shrooms. Never know when you need some. I think we're good though. I think we got plenty.
Show me what you got.
Motherfucker. Bitch. My cave shrooms. Rusty Mythgardian sword. In the box. Is this what we want? I can look at it. I know what we want. I mean, we want it, but we're not. We don't really need it. That's what we want.
Dragon's root. Wonder if it can really help the old man see the future.
What's this? More cave shrooms. Now I got a sword I can sell. Where? My bitch. Gotcha. Okay. I know I'm just being stupid. Run. My red pill. My red pill. My rope. My platter. Taking all your shit. My diamond dust. I'm a witcher. Give me your junk. Let me through. And pencil frickin' leaves.
Is its last flight. As to others say, so shall it be. Look for the signs. The world will perish amidst ice and be reborn with the new sun. Reborn of the elder blood, of Hen Iker, of a planted seed.
Ithlien's prophecy.
Leave me be. Go. Go now.
Oh, you're back.
Been having these visions long.
Since I were a tyke. Me mother. If I'm the tyke.
Sorry, I don't have time for this.
May ye not want for time when it is...
Quests. All right. Well, I do believe we might save the hunting a witch for a different day. Yeah. And I do dare say we have reached our quota. So, have a good day. Thank you guys. And I'll be seeing you in the next episode. Peace out.